Finally, Abdurrahman says, what is the ruling of following an imam who is too fast during fard prayer? If he is too fast, really too fast, where people see him, they say this is not prayer, praying behind him is invalid. But if he's too fast for you, yet he's not fast for the others, they are able to read the Fatiha, they are able to say Subhana Rabbi al-Azim once at least, and the fashion looks okay, but you are too slow, then it is your problem that you have to rectify.